The 2020 Nagorno-Karabakh conflict is an ongoing armed conflict between Azerbaijan, supported by Turkey, and the self-proclaimed Republic of Artsakh and Armenia, in the disputed Nagorno-Karabakh region. It is the latest escalation of the unresolved conflict over the region, which is internationally recognized as part of Azerbaijan, but mostly governed by Artsakh, a breakaway state with an Armenian ethnic majority of 99.7%. Clashes began on the morning of September 27, 2020 along the Nagorno-Karabakh line of contact, which had been established in the aftermath of the Nagorno-Karabakh War 1988-1994. In response to the clashes, Armenia and Artsakh introduced martial law and total mobilization, 57-58, while Azerbaijan introduced martial law and a curfew, later declaring partial mobilization on 28 September. Some international analysts believe that fighting likely began with an Azerbaijani offensive, and that primary goals of the offensive were to obtain control of districts in southern Nagorno-Karabakh that are less mountainous and thus easier to take than the region's well-fortified interior. The war has been marked by the deployment of drones, sensors, long-range heavy artillery and missile strikes, as well as by state propaganda and the use of official social media accounts in online information warfare. Total casualties on both sides may be approaching the low thousands. Turkey is providing military support to Azerbaijan, although the extent of its support is disputed. Turkey's support for Azerbaijan is thought to be an attempt to extend its sphere of influence both by increasing the standing of Azerbaijan in the conflict and by marginalizing Russia's influence over the region.